who will not see. Open your eyes. Let the scales fall away. This has all been written. Revelations, chapter 15. And the temple was filled with smoke from the glory of God and from his power. And no one could enter the temple until the seven plagues of the seven angels were completed.
Well, what are you saying? What are you proposing?
That we all prepare to meet our maker.
Oh, prepare to meet shit. Lady, your tongue must be hung in the middle so that it can waggle at both ends.
The end time has come, not in flames, but in mist.
Come here.
Easy.
How about if your ass prepares to meet my size 10 work boot? How about that?
Hey, there's no call for that.
Myron, please, calm your friend down.
I'm trying to save your soul, you stupid man. Doubters will doubt till the end.
It's okay.
No, a monstrosity did pull that poor boy away. Things in the mist. Do you doubt? Do you? Then go out. Go out and say how do you do.
Shut up, lady. For God's sakes.
Look, you'll have to stop now. You're scaring the children. They should be scared. But yes, they should. Their beautiful, pure little minds have been corrupted with lies, lies. All this talk of a modern God or no God. There is one God, the God of the Israelites. And he is a stern and vengeful God. And we have been mocking him far too long. And now he demands retribution in blood. It is time to declare yourselves. Take sides. The saved and the damned. Read the good book. It calls for expiation. Blood.
What?
Blood. Little Normie was first. And now God calls the rest of us. The bill is due. It must be paid. As Abraham. Their beautiful, pure little minds have been corrupted with lies, lies. All this talk of a modern God or no God. There is one God, the God of the Israelites. And he is a stern and vengeful God. Their beautiful, pure little minds have been corrupted with lies, lies. All this talk of a modern God or no God. There is one God, the God of the Israelites, and he is a stern and vengeful God.
The lost tribes of Israel were black.
See, what we call God depends upon our tribe, Clark Joe. Because God is tribal. God takes sides. No man in the sky intervened when I was a boy to deliver me from daddy's fists and abominations. I figured out way back. If God is all powerful, he cannot be all good.